I took a picture of myself every single day for the last year, and I tracked my hair growth journey. Not only did I start growing out my hair, but along the way I started my set of dreadlocks, and it's really cool to see this time lapse. I'm gonna keep taking photos for this next year, so give this video a thumbs up, and I'll drop a new video in a year from now.